2530 Holtrock Street, corner lot, 6-bedroom, 4-bath, Windsor Hills. Take a walk around the exterior. Clay tile roofs. Pool and spa. Pool equipment, electric heater, let's go ahead and take a walk inside. Looks like we have an upgraded furniture package. Very familiar floor plan in the neighborhood. Let's take a walk back into the kitchen / family room. Laundry room, into the games room, or garage. Looks like we've laid down some indoor-outdoor carpet, hung a pool table light up with a fan. Also have a nice little sitting area. Granite countertops. Tile floor throughout. Looks like we've put in an oversized bed in this one room down on the first floor. Which, of course, it has its own bathroom. Also used for the general part of the house. We'll head upstairs now. Looks like this would be considered the main master. Owner's closet. And we have the 6-bedroom here, which could also be classified as a master without a tub. Let's head down to the pool area. And that concludes our tour.